The Cape Coral Police Department just swore in its youngest canine officer ever.
Yeah, he's just 8 years old. He's fighting an incurable disease, and he's wanted to be an officer for a long, long time. NBC2's Laura Roberts is in Cape Coral right now, where his training is underway. Laura.
That's right, Kelly. 8-year-old Zachary has been talking about becoming a police officer since he learned to talk. Every day he battles a disease with no cure. So the Cape Coral Police Department wanted to make sure that this day is one he won't forget.
At 8 years old, Zachary Boucher just snagged his dream job.
I state your name.
Sworn in by Cape Coral Police Chief Bart Connolly as the newest and youngest member of the department's canine unit.
I feel cool.
Zachary suffers from an autoimmune disorder with no cure. He's had several surgeries and goes in for monthly infusions. But today, he's focused on his training. He's been working with one canine named Nate.
Nate is fast, really fast. I couldn't catch up with him.
He says he wants to be a police officer to help people. And the Cape Coral Police Department was happy to help him reach that goal.
And to be able to do this for Zach, and he will remember this for the rest of his life. His family will cherish this, remember this the rest of their lives. I'm very proud to be a part of it.
Good.
Now, when we asked Zachary what it's like training with these canines, he said it is better than SeaWorld. As you can see, they're still training out here tonight. We are going to bring you an in-depth look at that training and tell you more about this special little boy tonight at 11. For now, we are live in Cape Coral. Laura Roberts, NBC2.